It's on now.
It's on now. Yo, you know, a lot of folks ask me why I call myself the King of Memphis. Basically, because niggas studying us, you know what I'm saying? A lot of shit that we doing, niggas want to do, you know what I'm saying? We brought the first platinum and gold plaques to the city. We represent the city. We did the first movie, you know what I'm saying, holding it down. Now, all of a sudden, everybody want to be a Hypnotized Minds or a Hypnotized Camp Posse. You know, niggas want to diss me, talk shit. I show half of these motherfuckers how to stay on beat, you know what I'm talking about? But it's cool, though. We can play if you want to play.
I'm a snitch, nigga, killer. Bird boy, blood spiller. Been long triggers with them hydro shots, nigga. And I'm the man. Been the man since before you. Rockin' shows, fucking hoes way before you. Rat clean, good green, maybe before you. My own crib, money in bank before you. And I'm a pro with a 4-5. Don't try to test me, bitch. Don't try to make me out a fucking lie. I never go against the fucking grain. But if you cross me first, I gotta show you I'm a fucking main. I had some niggas in my clique that I'm glad they gone. And there's some niggas in my clique that I hate that they gone. But this right here is about that business, not that bullshit. So if you ain't about that business, get the fuck trick. Before a buck trick, you better duck trick. Or get ran over by them black fucking trucks, bitch. Fuck back.
Back the fuck back, back the fuck back, nigga. Back the fuck back, back the fuck back, nigga. Back the fuck back, back the fuck back, nigga. Back the fuck back.
Sir Lord, Your Highness, Majesty King, hitting stupid niggas with the boom, ping, ping, cutting down a hole with the sling blade, swing blade. Take your mouth up so they don't hear you scream. A butcher knife won't leave a big enough scar. I'ma leave your ass with a shark bite mark. Rip off your sleeves. I drill them and spill them. But these kind of burns you can't use penicillin. Oh boy, it's harder than four-alarm chili. Oh nigga, I would love to just beat your ass silly. Execute you while you're begging down on your knees. Take it to the boy and I put you in the frenzy. My favorite hobby is hiding niggas' bodies. A real killer like the word clean, not stop it.
Don't fuck with gun unless you're gonna use that.